Who you know who does it better than this? I'm the boy, you done did it. I'm on top of the list, trying to get a good signal like a satellite dish every day to me. It's like a solar eclipse.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Leon. I'm the coolest at African Geek. Welcome to my channel. We got a Lovebirds trailer right now. A pair I never thought would work together, but you know, this industry is diverse and very interesting and very particular and very surprising. So I'm just gonna dive right in. I'm excited to see them work together anyway. The first picture is like them kissing. You know, I'm diving right in.
You are unbelievable.
Did it just me?
Looks like love is finally found.
What a premise, yo.
I don't think he's a cop.
Oh shit, they witnessed a murder.
We know he's dead, but we didn't kill him. He like tripped for a murder or whatever. We didn't murder anybody.
1, 2, 3, go.
No. Okay, the guy's name is Jabron.
Run, Leilani.
The girl's name's actually Leilani. She's running too now. Kind of slow, like she's wearing heels that look actually amazing.
Maybe one of the cops.
Because we have nothing to hide.
Why did you run from the scene of the crime?
Good question, officer.
That's me covering up my body cam so I can beat your ass.
We're so fucked.
We just need to find the guy the police are looking for.
Do you suggest we actually go out there and solve a murder?
It's locked. Did you think it was one of those men only doors? All we need is a name, and then we're in the clear.
Hey man, it's been a minute.
Who the fuck are you?
Who do you work for? You little bitch. You little beanbag ballless bitch.
Yeah. You think about your grandma on that furry beanbag bitch.
What?
Yeah. These people are super dangerous.
Oh my God.
And they're really powerful.
Stop!
This is some handmade steel bullshit.
We have imposters.
Oh no, imposters. That sucks.
Everyone unmask yourself.
Oh shit.
Nobody else took their masks off.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you Lovebirds a choice. What's behind this door or bacon grease to the face?
They don't want grease on my face.
Ooh, go get
the
grease.
Is that gonna shit on me?
Oh, take the grease.
Play out, my love.
April 3rd. This is the first trailer and it's coming so soon. I'm so. That should have been a Valentine's Day movie, no lie. That was hilarious. I'm sold. I'm definitely watching that one. Tell me what you guys think. Hit that post notification, bro. Like, whoa, that came out of nowhere. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Deuces, yo.